Rolling with them boys down in media studies. I'm running around town with a couple of buddies, yeah. Whipping out the Lambos, a couple of caddies, yeah. Ra-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta, pop-pop-pop-pop-pop. The city, I'm repping this Philly. I'm trapping my dilly, we bouncing on jellies. I'm picking up lilies, yeah, this is not silly. It's good, go shit.
Welcome to Spectrum 19. Sometimes the people we meet are strange, and the way we meet them, stranger. Today's final round is a little outbound. The divas are going to meet the devas for the first time. And the fun part is that they're going to watch this round blindfolded. We've got the best in town. Tell me, who's going to be the queen in the gown?
Rashid!
Hey!
The slots will go on soon. Final round, you'll be walking with a girl, blindfolded it seems. Agar ye jeet gaye, to overall pakka. But these RMS college dudes are ready to put us down. And what one gang ready just to oppose you.
It's not a joint competition, it's cause their creation. Magar hum us teacher ke maidan mein bhi 6 months later. The tension of it, there are most of what in the car, get the overall car, home. Also, we're going out tonight.
So, what cheese have we? आपको दिव्यांशु को पीट दिया
उस बैग में बैट पड़ा है मेरा दे
I won't be able to. It's a blindfold round. Roshan Saldana, Xavier's 01. I'm your partner.
Oh my god, you're my partner. I'll meet, make up, and then see you. Thank you. Oh, by the way, you're strong love, not love. Knowing that you have the power to hold somebody and still not doing it is true strength.
What help do you need?
Oh, this eyeliner. I'm scared. I never use it.
Look up. Number one, don't let that change.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the team that will take you to a dream. Presenting to you the state level runners up, Niharika Nandan and Roshan Saldana. So this was a race to find the person you are behind the face. And that race takes you, Niharika, to the first place.
தென்றல் காதானே
हेलो मिस्टर अर्जुन अर्जुन सॉरी डूड आई हैड टू फिनिश दैट कॉम्पिटिशन रिहर्सल एंड सेंड अ वीडियो टू वाइका
ओह माय गॉड देन शी विल कॉल मी आल्सो नो
100%
Dude, it's Malini's birthday today. And I was just thinking, isn't this the best time to put one strike? I'll tell her off, huh?
Who? Rainbow Rania. Dude, I'm not even kidding, buddy. She's too emo type, dude. If you do some flip shit, she'll throw apple juice on you.
Dude, I'm actually not kidding. This time, really. Full, honestly. I think I actually like her, dude.
Go tell her, man.
Hey, but I mentioned that, bro.
Okay, listen. I've called Reels Ramya, okay? I told her the scene. She'll come on call, it seems.
Reels Ramya!
Now see, this is one scientific approach. We'll just normally, slowly drop a hint and come. Come, no video call. This wish her in cut off.
Yes.
Hey.
Hi, Rams. Why you didn't record any reel today, yeah? I was waiting to share.
Yeah, this Bhajangi Bhaijan wants me to sketch a picture of his girlfriend with her dad.
Oh my god, man, Achu, that's cringe, Max. Your brain is still fishing in the 80s, man.
I swear, dude. Why would you want me to do that?
I'll put her on call. Only ask.
First thing I'm gonna tell her, I'll break your proposal like Papa today. Wait, I'll switch to video call. You add her.
The moment he saw Tamburina, he said, I am the king of flowers. And will you marry me and be my queen?
Hi Malini.
Happy birthday.
It's always there on your face.
Oh, I had some chocolate cake earlier.
Okay guys, I have to leave. We've got a fest this weekend. Rehearsals are going on. Take care. Happy birthday, dude. Achu, come past.
Hello, Malini. Hi. Okay, listen. This guy is giving me a crazy build-up about you. So he wants me to sketch a picture of you and your father, it seems. What is so special about your dad anyways? He's also one crazy dude, huh?
What?
What?
Papa is too. cake on my face and wake me up with a morning kiss. For a zombie kids, just seeing our fathers was a big surprise. Even that day, he called and said, "Happy birthday, Mom." The next day morning, Amma sat next to the phone and crying. He was in the ICU. He asked Amma not to tell me. On my birthday, I sat inside the room. It's been 6 years now, but I just somehow so tear up when the time comes. I just couldn't stop. Didn't actually I like doing it because it makes me feel closer to me. I ignored everyone until one moron, Achintya Arjun, told me I looked beautiful when I could. So he told me to put cake on my face and then cry. I smiled before I cried. That's what I'm doing, no?
I'm sorry, I just didn't see all of this coming. Malini, God might send you people to make sure that he helps you stand up. So don't let go of. Anyway, you guys talk. I will take off. Bye.
Take care, birthday gift. I have to cut. I have some work.
Hi, love. What's my birthday gift?
Closet.
You got me a puppy?
To give you two things whose love for you will not change with them. One is the me, two is the he. Vimal Kumar. Hi, Chip.
You named my puppy Vimal Kumar.
Are you laughing?
No, I'm not laughing. Achu, it's not going to be Vimal Kumar. Okay.
I wanted to keep making you laugh like this.
Achu, no wait. That's all. You don't have anything else to say.
Okay, listen.
Happy birthday.
What are you saying? I can't hear you. Achu.
Take it, ma. It's over. Hello. Sorry, macha.
Hello. Ami soon. I'll call you. I'll tell you when to leave. Till it's still 11:15, okay?
Oh boy! Come, let's do our rehearsals.
Right, fast. Okay, listen. It's that Malini's birthday today. I have to go there, please.
Achu, brother, we're going live tomorrow. And if Vaika choreographs it, it has to be magic. If it's not magic, it's not Vaika. Tell her, Pony, brother, just go. Come and get ready fast and just come.
My laptop is in your house. I'll come and take it on the way back. Okay, I'll call you after the scene is done. Bye. ಹಲೋ ರಚನಪ್ಪ ಕೇಳೋ, ಸುಧಾತ್ ಕೈಲಿ ಏನೋ ಒಂದು ಪ್ಯಾಕೆಟ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀನಿ, ಅದು ಹೋಗಿ ಇಸ್ಕೊಂಡು ಬಾ. ಮಾಲ್ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಬರ್ತ್ಡೇ ಯಾರಾವತ್ತು, ನಾವು ಒಂದು ಸರ್ಪ್ರೈಸ್ ಕೊಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಬರೋಣ ಬಾ.
ಹೂವ ನಾನು ಬರ್ತೀನಿ ತಡಿ.
Attention, please. It's time for the final countdown. The show starts in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Tendril Katani.
ಲೋ ಲೋ ಅವ್ರ ಅಮ್ಮ ಬರ್ತಾವ್ರಿ, ಓಡೋಲು.
Hey Jay, come let's play Among Us, dude. I'll video call you, wait.
Bro, actually I'm
Not fine, I'm...
Hi bro, what's up?
Hi guys, hi.
Hello bro, what's up?
Hey. You know what? Let's go for a game of PUBG. We are waiting for you in the lobby.
Guys, I'm not in the mood yet.
Yeah, bro.
I am seriously not in the mood right now.
What happened, bro? Are you crying?
It's a birthday.
Malini!
Bro, what's wrong with you?
Don't cut Karya, don't psych me out like this. It's not even about her, bro, it's about me. Ever since she has left me, my life has not been the same. It's like a part of me has left as well, and I can't deal with that. I can't. Nahi ho raha hai mujhse. Do you know that it's been weeks since I've gone to college? People just randomly make comments about me. They talk behind my back, and I feel like everyone is around me, but still there is no one. Aur ye soch ke aisa lag raha hai keede kaat rahe mujhe andar yaar. You know how Mandu was, na? You know how she was. You used to keep talking about that bond of ours. She was not like the other girls, and I was a world. And when a girl makes you feel like that and then leaves you, it hurts like... Divorce ke baad, I don't know why I even chose to stay with my dad, yaar. I'm just zinda hoon. I've never felt loved ever in my life, and she made me feel like that. And now that she's gone, it's taking me back into the same position again, yaar. It's too hard for me to stay awake, yaar.
See bro, I know first love and all is so special. You celebrate life and innocence. Everything would just seem so exciting, you know, especially for people. For those people who haven't received, you know, that kind of love. But the reality is everyone around the world would just hurt you apart from you. And man, people change with time. You know, you, me, him, everyone does. And as life changes, no wait. Do you even remember your best friend's name in third class? No, forget about that. When was the last time you ever spoke to us? Unless there was a reason. You know, I mean, man, we were so attached to us, man. No, we had our own world. You never came to school when we didn't. We never did your homework when we didn't. And where did all those emotions go? You know, once you left for college and made new friends. Bro, life puts you through pain to make you stronger, to face pain. It has put me through pain, and the people who I have trusted have made me fall.
Remember the time you liked Neha Miss? Now you like this girl. It keeps changing, bro. How do I explain it? See, this first love, no? It's not like call taxi, man. Like, I feel like they're like clouds. They'll come, they'll make you think beautiful, and then they'll go. And I feel like the only thing that's going to stay constant is who? Your family. That's who is going to be with you forever. And you'll forget us also. Like, after a few years, you won't even know us, bro. You'll just like... And that's like a fact you need to learn to live with, to be honest. It's like I genuinely feel like true love is not something that, you know, you just don't fall in love. you become more stronger in love, you know? And yeah, I mean, you just have to wait until God sends that girl who do that to you.
Don't let these thoughts take control of you, bro. It's destructive. A man who has fallen and risen is far stronger than someone who didn't. And your frustration, that shows you have the guts to do it. So just go on, brother. Give God your weakness and He will give you His strength. And whatever I am doing is just that. Look at me. Am I not strong? Am I not happy? And about your college, let's go back for a second, shall we? Have you noticed an eagle? It flies above the storm. Jai Kumar Satish, you do that, brother, and then you will start falling in love with yourself. You will enjoy this battle against all negative energy. Life would be just boring if all this were not there. Don't let your heart sink. Take on life with courage and a wink.
If you can't love yourself, who else can? Bro, the soulmate thing is just some crap. You are your soul's mate, man. Like, listen to what it says. Achieve the dream it has for you, and then you will fall in love with the self that's inside you. A relationship is not like going to become that one thing in your life and happiness is going to revolve around. Like, seriously. Like, you really need to learn to let go. You really need to just learn to accept and let go, to be honest. And there's a party on top. I just remembered. I'm very sorry. Like, my brother's friends are here. Like, I really need to go sing for them.
बाबा तो क्या वो जादू के स्पेशल में है क्या?
हेलो
हेलो
हेलो इट्स देवर्षि हल्दार, कैन यू हियर मी?
या देवर्षि, आई कैन, या टेल मी.
जय, फॉर सीक्रेट सांडा आई गॉट योर नेम. या व्हाट शुड आई बाय? आई एम रियली वेरी कंफ्यूज्ड. Like, I want you to like it, okay? And come off on that day.
Oh, okay. Guys, this girl from my college has called me. If she wants to know, she wants to know about my secret Santa gift.
Hey, what's up? What? Nation,
life is your creation. Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
Hello. Hello, Baba. No, wait, I like Devish on call. One second.
Yeah, Shubham, tell me. What?
Guys, relax. Calm down. Stay calm. See, Baba, let's video call Jay and call him to play the game with us. Alright? And also ask Amanda to check my message. And you, Devashi, you call Jay when I text you. And then just, you know, engage him with some college-related talk or whatever. Right, is that clear? Alright guys, let's do this.
Hello. Yeah. Sorry babe, I was completely spaced out, yaar. Went for a couple of drinks with Divya and I have no idea what the hell happened. What's up with that hair style? You look like Chutki from Chhota Bheem. Oh shit. Babe, oh my god, I just realized. Tomorrow is your 1 year anniversary, right? What plans? Let's go partying with him.
He just broke up with me.
Oh my god. Are you serious? Listen, we'll call him, okay? It'll be fine.
No, Dhruz. Do you know what the emotion of a girl is when a partner is not close by? Yet, she makes sure that she's there for him. Girls don't talk about their relationship unless asked to. And we know why they do that.
Cry, okay? We'll be fine. He doesn't deserve you.
Dhruvi, if that audition link hasn't closed yet, just put my name on.
Wait, what audition?
I'm the one holding my heart now, and I won't let it break.
That list. Dhruv, bye. I will call you. My classmate's calling. I also want to remove the makeup.
Hi, how are you? I'm good. I was just watching this Achintya Jaikumar movie.
Oh dude, even I saw that. My friend, it's a love story, no?
It's not. It's not. It's really not.
What's the somebody? I used to know a song got to do with this dude. I didn't get it.
Okay, So it's like a game and it has these various narrative points in it. But all of these points, they converge together to become the tagline, to match the tagline actually. Which is like somebody that I used to know, you know, like the song. And that's how it continues. And they've tried to put in like a lot of past events and relationships in it. And so far it's nice. I mean, I've seen half of it and it's really nice. So let's see. Alright, you also come and we can put on a watch party and then we can watch it together. Oh, we can't do that. Alright, so then I'll make a Google Meet and you can put that on your laptop. And you can connect your earphones to the phone and you can watch the movie. And we can watch it together. if you watch the movie on your phone.
Okay, I'll get my laptop and we'll watch it together.
Yeah, all right.
Let me get
it. We'll do that. Cool. I'll see you then.
Hello, bro, 1 second, putting you on speaker, 1 sec. Bro, where are you? I've been trying to call you for so long now. I've called you like 2 to 3 times already.
Bro, I'm so sorry. It's a long story. There is this one guy in my class, Jay Kumar. He was about to commit suicide. His friend just called me and asked me to call him. I don't know, he has lost his mind. Bro, I'm freaking out.
Wait, Jay Kumar? From your college? I guess I know him. What's his full name?
Jay Kumar Satish.
Hello, wake up.
Hey, hi. I haven't seen you around. I don't recall you being around here.
Yeah, I was only there for 2-3 months. Maybe that's why you don't remember me. By the way, how will you even remember us? Look at all these girls around you. You're so famous and all.
Hi, Jay.
Hi. My girlfriend, Malini.
Hi. You guys should post more pictures together. You're really pretty and you're so cute together. You guys are pretty cute. Very cute. I'll take a photo of you guys.
My phone. Yeah, sure. Yeah.
Oh. I'm so sorry your phone got switched off. Thank you.
How have you guys been? It's been so long.
Great.
Since we spoke
like this. How are you?
I know. Really good, dude.
By the way, bro, that Jay Kumar guy, he's in your college only, na?
Yeah.
Bro, that guy. Oh my god, he's so creepy. And he sends me such cringy messages. Ugh.
Oh my god, dude. Isha and I were just talking about him. And then he also sends us really weird and like random messages. And we were about to tell his girlfriend all of that. And every girl in our college, like everyone has such a bad image about him.
Ask him.
He says he doesn't know any Vika.
He met me with you.
That's how such boys are. I mean, he would have told you he went out with his friend at 5 yesterday, no? See, man, I understood his two-faced initially itself.
But seeing how much attached you got with him, I just didn't want you to feel bad.
Yes, he was somebody I used to know. Anyways, come, let's practice our dance. Vishnu, right? Good evening.
Good evening.
See, I did not want to ask your mom about this, but to your knowledge, does Vika consume alcohol or any other medical drugs?
No, doctor. I'm pretty sure she hasn't picked up anything as such. You know, I've been talking to a lot of her friends lately, you know, since...
Okay. Good you came back. Your mom would really be needing you around at this point. See, Vishnu, let me quickly tell you what we have. Vika is a very charismatic girl. I mean, I've personally been there for all her counseling sessions, and not everyone can handle such a shock. Post-traumatic stress disorder is a generally occurring routine that stays for a while. But unfortunately, with Vika's anxious nature, she's slipping into psychosis, and that can be troublesome. Psychosis is an aftermath of a traumatic situation in which a person has negative thoughts that are not true. But in her mind, she's witnessing all of this in absolute reality. The person might lose touch with reality and experience distressing symptoms like hearing noises, having hallucinatory thoughts, etc. And this is something that Vika might react to as well. Hence, we need to start treatment really soon.
But, doctor, I don't really have... Vika...
Relax, Vishnu. It's not life-threatening. There are antipsychotic drugs that can be given to sterilize her mind. Vika is a young girl. This was not diagnosed earlier because she was not at a severe stage and nor is she showing all the symptoms. Please get a EEG scan done anyhow today. I have not been dropping by the clinic due to lockdown. But once all of this is over, we should start with cognitive behavioral therapy and that should definitely help. Don't worry, Vika's mom also had anxiety issues and maybe that's why Vika is also diving into these areas. She should be fine.
All right, doctor. Fine. Amma, it's getting late. Let's leave.
What happened to Achintya?
Where? Vika, you do know that you have an appointment with the doctor, right?
Yeah, Anna. I'll go meet Achintya once and when we'll go, he met with an accident note. So I'll go and meet him once and anyways, we won't take much time at the doctor's place today. So I'll come fast. Bye. Oh, no, auntie, it's fine. You go take rest. I'll take care of him. I've got some food, so we'll have that in chill. It's okay. Yes, bye, auntie.
Just being normal, Vika. Just don't want parents to have an idea of anything. Seriously. So, what I saw was like a nightmare. The car came back to me and did something I don't know what it means, but I was honestly haven't slept. Been very scared of something.
Did you see something like this?
Was it, huh? Jay Kumar? Jay Kumar was with my sister, no? You made me lost everything in my life! You made me a bloody patient! What is that, huh? What is this video? What is this video? What is this? What is this?
It was because of somebody I used to know, Rekha.
Tara, they changed the last round. I mean, we had to pick the lots, but that Chunna scammed us. He's that Jai Kumar's friend only. We can't do classical. Tara, it's fine. We have 1, 2, 3 events, so let's just
check. Hey!
Should come. Let's go. I don't think we can take part in the next round. Akshara, Chanappa, Nikhil, 3 of you go. People should turn back and be like, who is screaming? Also guys, list par agar hamara naam hai to trophy par bhi hamara naam hoga.
See, it's not absolutely classical, it's semi-classical. The song has just got a different mood. But all of us here, music makes us move. And this music will make you move. All of you all know how each of you all dance. And that's the biggest strength. Honestly, no one's gonna judge the choreography a lot. All of you all copy Tara. Go ask them to change the costume. Only one round, okay? Go from here. to the end of that road and come back. Properly. See? Safely.
Lakshana, come! I got the keys!
Yeah, coming!
Come on, fast!
Hey! Hey, lofa! Get touch a gumbe bala! Aava punne to sajje! What?
Sorry, sir. Sir, I'm driving for the first time, right? So, I'm so sorry. I'm really sorry, sir. Sir, please let us go, sir. We really didn't mean to, sir. Sir, ghar pe bhi there's a problem. Please, hame jaane dijiye, please.
Your car. Death on spot.
मिस्टर अरुणा अंकल की बेटी है सर, प्लीज सर सीन मत क्रिएट करिए सर, अब बात करेंगे सर।
ए लवरा, कम ऑन बेटा, एंड यू ऑल ऑफ अस लेट्स गो ऑन अ लॉन्ग ड्राइव।
இந்த நிகழ்ச்சியில் வரும் உரையாடல்கள் அனைத்தும் நகைச்சுவைக்காக மட்டுமே, யார் மனதையும் புண்படுத்தும் நோக்கத்தில் பதிவு செய்யப்பட்டதல்ல. அதையும் மீறி உங்கள் மனது புண்பட்டிருந்தால் I am fundamentally, basically, sorry, yours faithfully, 92.7 Big FM. Cross-check is subject of the solicitation of the central station of the radio station.
Hello.
Cross-talk.
हम इज्जत पैसे से नहीं। तुम जैसे लोगों की आंखों में डर देख के कमाते हैं।
But not the pa, traffic trainee like me can't take this case forward. Especially when Arun Anikal's daughter is involved. But others can, because Arun Anikal's daughter is involved. So what do we do? They will be coming after you, huh? अपने पापा को फोन लगा और बोल उन्हें कि एक भैया ने मेरा जान बचाया। बोल उन्हें कि फ्यूचर के लिए उन्होंने तुम्हारे लिए जो भी बचा के रखा है वो सब मेरे को दे दे, क्योंकि अगर ऐसा नहीं किया तो फ्यूचर होएगा ही नहीं है
सर।
फिर आई वॉज द वन हु वॉज ड्राइविंग. इनने कुछ नहीं किया है, आप प्लीज इनको जाने दो, आप पुलिस को बुला लीजिए.
अच्छा अच्छा लड़की है तुम, बट तुमको पता है ना कि तुम्हारा ये डिसीजन तुम्हें कितना पेन देगा, कितना हर्ट करेगा, कितना तकलीफ होगा, है ना? जिंदगी कट हो जाएगा पुत्र. नो डीएल, अंडर एज ड्रिंक एंड ड्राइव, रैश ड्राइविंग एंड डेथ, है ना? लाइफ विल बी ओवर फॉर यू.
सर आई एम एनीवेज लिविंग अ लाइफ दैट्स क्लोज टू गेटिंग ओवर. मुझे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता अब सर, बिकॉज मैं चाहूं तो आपको रिश्वत देके आई कैन गेट आउट ऑफ दिस एंड अपनी फ्यूचर देख सकती हूँ, बट मिनिस्टर अरुणाल कल मेरे डैड नहीं है. आई नेवर मैटर टू हिम, नेवर. एंड एस्पेशली आफ्टर माई मॉम्स डेथ, ही नेवर केयर्ड. माई मॉम ट्रस्टेड हिम विद एवरीथिंग सर, विद एवरीथिंग, विद मी एंड दैट मैन. सर मुझे क्रॉनिक मेडिकल, एंड वो इंसान जिसने मुझे उससे बचाने की कोशिश नहीं की, इससे क्या करेंगे? सो प्लीज लेट देम गो. सो आई डोंट वॉन्ट देयर लाइफ टू बी स्पॉइल्ड बिकॉज ऑफ मी, बिकॉज आई वॉज द वन हु वॉज ड्राइविंग. मैं आई कैन डील विद द पेन सर, आई कैन, बिकॉज वी आर वुमेन. We can deal with the pain like no one ever.
उसको hemorrhage है सर, chest के area पे. She keeps spitting blood often.
You remind me of somebody I used to know. Mother was like that. Some women are strong, even if they are alone.
I see pain in your eyes more than I see fear.
Go, but I cannot help you.
You don't even know her.
I just met her some time back, sir.
Do you know that anything depressing, sad that had happened to her?
I've just met her once, sir, and when I met her, this guy was screaming at her because she had messed up some dialogue before their acting competition. This is the video, sir.
He left me once he found that girl. And I trusted him. I left my family. I begged. I cried. But he didn't care.
And when we were leaving, she was talking to somebody on the phone. That's all I know, sir.
Ah, go check if the phone is with her.
Sir! That's my friend's sister, sir.
Use her thumb to open the phone.
See, people cover up such things with or without the knowledge of the police. But especially in this case, we cannot do this. We cannot. Show me that videos of her again.
I begged. I cried. But he didn't care. I begged. I cried. They didn't care. Our Baba would die if they get to know.
Okay. Now you and you. You have to make the decision. Now either you save your friend and forget about the girl what you did to her. Or you forget your friend and bring the truth out. That are the only two options you have now.
What should we do, sir? We'll do anything that you say.
1500 से भी ऊपर लावारिस लाशें मिली है रेलवे ट्रैक्स के ऊपर और हर साल कम से कम मोटा मोटा 5000 बच्चे तो अपने आप को ये प्यार व्यार के चक्कर में लटका ही लेता तो इसका भी केस उन्हीं में से एक का बना देंगे प्यार में धोखा रेलवे ट्रैक्स पे आई टोल्ड यू यू हैड ओनली टू चॉइसेस
भाई का उस दिया आसानी से मानेगा नहीं सर नीड टू मेक हर बिलीव इट
यू चेक इफ एनी ऑफ हर कॉल्स इज रिकॉर्डेड विद हर सिस्टर
हेलो अर्चना ए ए वंशी लिसन कल व्हाट एवर हैपेंड ना डोंट हेलो जोसेफ Hello, Vika.
Listen, I made it audio. Okay, so it's gonna look. Like she jumped off a train, talking to Vika. She should have called Vika and play this recording. Sir, audio के अंदर वो train सब डाला है sir. उसकी एक injury and pain और at the correct time that the train crosses from this track. घर से कोएगा उस ट्रेन की स्पीड के दर्द के हिसाब से तो थिंक इट विल नॉट बी अ कॉम्प्लिकेशन अगर आप वो हैंडल कर सकते हैं हमारे लिए तो और सर हम कुछ तो करेंगे सर आपके लिए प्लीज हेल्प अस तारा टेक अ फोन कॉल वाइका प्ले दिस जस्ट कीप इट नेक्स्ट टू स्पीकर Listen, Akshara, I can't act in front of Vika. You have to go see her. Tomorrow itself. Okay? Tell her even I couldn't take that shock and even I'm handling things here. Okay? They don't have to rush and stuff. We'll handle the formalities. Sir, abbas, jo post-mortem wale aa rahe hai, kuch adjustment kar lena, sir. Please, sir. हमें इधर कोई नहीं पता है सर जो भी पैसे अरेंज करना है हम अरेंज करके दे देंगे सर आपको वो इंजरी उसका डेथ रिपोर्ट टाइम बस वो देख लेना बाकी सब भी बंदी बात करके उसकी फैमिली वगैरह सेट कर लेगा प्लीज सर
तेरी गलती है ये बहुत बड़ी गलती है और ये जो तुम्हारी कैंसर वाली कहानी है ना ये मेरे पे तो काम कर गई पर बाकी कोई रहम नहीं दिखाएगा तुम्हारे ऊपर तो ये जो भी है इसको बिगाड़ना मत एंड फॉर दैट डू नॉट ओपन योर माउथ फॉरगेट दिस स्टार्ट अगेन बी हैप्पी एंड लिव द लाइफ दैट यू कैन In whatever time is left with you. देखो पोस्टमार्टम का ऐसा प्रॉब्लम नहीं आएगा मैं जानता हूँ प्रोसीजर क्या होता है यहाँ पास में रेलवे ट्रैक्स है क्रॉसिंग लाइन वहीं पे ही बॉडी को डाल देंगे हम लोग ठीक है तो ऐसा कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं होना चाहिए ठीक है मैं देख लूँगा बॉडी को जाओ
See, this vent is over right here, right now.
She's just somebody we used to know.
My aunt is a doctor.
You shouldn't have reminded me that your laptop was here. I was looking for our last dance video. And this was still there on your Google Photos drive.
Hello?
Hello. See? Vaika called. And I just want to say that I listen to others more than I listen to you. I forgot you were the only person who accepted me the way I was and did not let me change. Thank you for caring for me. Thank you. For not letting anyone take my place.
Malini,
don't do that anymore, okay?
I did try to take you off that place, but nobody could make me feel what you did.
I'm not that special girl you need. I will pray every single second from now that he gives you that person. Thank you for all the memories.
I'll be waiting for someone who... that one girl who... made me feel that I have another mother.
Bye.
Oh my god, I didn't expect this ending.
And also, don't worry, Roshan will call you. All such things end well only, so don't worry at all. Alright? You'll get a call.
Yeah, dude. I know he will call. He would have been tensed about something else. Correctly at that point, I started nagging about his friends.
Hello? Vaika?
Hello!
Where are you?
I'm watching Drishyam 2. The climax is coming.
Why did you act in the Achintya Jaikumar movie?
What?
And why the bloody hell does another character have your name?
I just went because so many people were there on it. And for a classy girl like that, they want some cute name like mine.
Dude, the story of the film you acted in is our story, man.
What are you saying?
And the character you played is the girl who died because of you! Everything, frame by frame. What happened that night?
But Roshan, I don't know what happened. Nobody I know knows this story. It was over that day.
The Tamil song you danced to, the party we had after that, that uncle, the cover-up, how we put things into Manisha's head about Sanjay. Everything. All those extra scenes. All those extra characters, everything done before this film was just to make sure that this film was made. Who made this film? It's not you. Somebody I used to know. And this is the most they could do to threaten us. We thought it's over. But this is just the beginning.